How's it going, guys? Exciting news for me. Just got home from work. Nice little package. You gotta love that, haven't you? So I've got a nice little package, and I know exactly what it is, and I'm excited. So I did mention a couple of weeks ago I was looking for a new gym hoodie. It's getting cold outside. It's getting freezing. So I do like to have a hoodie, especially when I'm going to the gym early mornings. But I don't have one anymore. So I bought a couple of t-shirts a week ago from a company called Muscle Mutt. Now, Muscle Mutt's a UK-based fitness clothing brand, and it's really good quality. I'm not getting paid to say that. It is actually really good quality. So I've got some new stuff come. It's a funny story, actually, because Toby, the guy from Muscle Mutt, he must have seen me stuff in a video and messaged me, just giving me positive feedback and saying the stuff I was doing was really good. So, you know, stuff like that, just positive feedback, and it just helped motivate you, doesn't it? It's good to, even though I'm only a small channel, to get some recognition for the work that I'm doing and the effort I'm putting in, and hopefully it's paying off because you guys are liking it. So I've got some stuff here. I will show you what I've got. Just want to say I'm not sponsored by them or anything like that. I'll put a link to the website in the description box, but yeah, guys, it's honestly really good quality. Just check them out. The white t-shirt, because I love white. White's one of my favourite colours when it comes to t-shirts, and it's winter, so I don't want to be wearing tank tops in the gym. So I've got a t-shirt with the Muscle Mutt logo on it. With the miniature Muscle Mutt logo on it, they're the ones I prefer. I've also got a tracksuit. I did mention in a couple of episodes ago that I was looking for a new hoodie. So I've got a black hoodie here with the Muscle Mutt logo and the matching pants. So I will try that out, try them on, and let you see what they look like a little bit later on. You also threw in a iPhone case, but I do not have an iPhone. So that's
what it looks like. It's actually really good quality. You've got the Muscle Mutt logo, black. Hood's massive. But this is it. Pants. Mine the dog is. And the material on it is actually really thick. So this will keep me warm in them cold mornings. So again, guys, Muscle
Link will be in the description, guys, if you ever want to buy anything. And yeah. Catch you a bit. Sunday night. Quick little pickup from the shop. Pick myself up some diced chicken breast, some chicken thighs, some mushrooms, onions, peppers, spinach. And what I do with that is I chop it all up and prep it now. Stick it all into a big bowl, apart from the chicken, obviously. And then my meals will be consistent of that for the next couple of days. And it means I don't have to prep anything. I'll also add some sweet corn and some kidney beans that I don't have them with me right now. And what I do is I stick it all into a big Tupperware box. And then that'll mean when I come to make meals, I don't have to eat the exact same thing, because I don't like prepping all my food at once and eating the exact same meal. What I'll do is I'll prep a base like this, and then I can just add little different things, which will allow me to have different foods. But basically, it's using the same ingredients, you just make different meals, and then it doesn't get boring. And you're not eating the same thing all the time, it doesn't get repetitive, and you're less likely to, in theory, cheat. That's my plan anyway. So I've got to chop all this up. I'm going to cook the chicken and the chicken thighs with a bit of Nando's seasoning. Put all these with a bit of olive oil into the box. Add the kidney beans. No. Punto beans, I think, I can't remember what beans. Add the beans and sweet corn, and then that'll be the basis of a meal. So for example, I will tomorrow add some chili, and then it'll be a bit of chicken chili with all the vegetables, and I'll have it with either some rice or some potatoes. Just saves a lot of time on prep, and it means I'm still getting my veggies in. So that's what I'm gonna do, that's what I do, guys. Quick tip for you, in case any of you don't do it already. Saves time. And it bulks up your meals.
like a little montage, guys. Do you like it? Yeah. Well, how'd you like that then? That is basically what I do with my vegetables. Just saves so much time. I mean, you can do it with whatever veg. I mean, I use, what do I use? Spinach, mushrooms, onion, peppers, and I've got some sweet corn in that. Not sweet corn. Courgettes. But you can do it with whatever you want. Do it with any vegetables you want, and it just makes it so much easier. Just get a big Tupperware box, chop it all up, prep it all, and that'll be now some of my veg. Not all of it, because sometimes I will just use some normal veg, like some broccoli and sweet corn and peas, but that'll just bulk up your meals, and it just makes it so much easier. Like in the morning, with my eggs, I can shove that in and make a little bit of a scramble or an omelette. It's just so much easier, and that's basically what I do. I'm not really a fan of cooking my whole meals and then having the same meal over and over again. I like to just decide on the spot, or not on the spot, but you know, just decide nearer the time of the meal. And that's why I think that prepping your veg like that does work. But yeah, that's what I do guys. And let me know if it helps. Let me know if anyone else does that or just me. But yeah, guys, that's basically it for this video. Just a little short video giving you a little tip of what I do. And this is a Sunday night. This is what I do. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. And if you did, please give it a like. Help people find it. Really helps bump up the video. And if you're watching this and you've not already done so, please subscribe. Please subscribe. Appreciate it. Appreciate all the new subscribers. And welcome to the channel for all those who have just come, joined. Slowly increasing. I am very happy with it all at the minute. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.